I'm Aryama, and today I'm going to present my views on politics and religion should not be mixed. Karl Marx said that religion is the people opinion. It always promotes the social inequalities and discrimination among the society and among the people. The following statement is, I stand in the favor of the nation, that religion and politics should not be mixed. Religion is a personal matter, while the politics is the universal one. Religion teaches us and politics govern us. So, in my opinion, religion and politics, the two should not be mixed, because if they are mixed, they can create an uproar in the society and in the nation. According to the survey, the riots happen in the past between Hindus and Muslims are mostly created by the politicians. Politicians use the religion to show their power. They actually made it a political instrument to govern the country in their own way, because they know that people are actually afraid of their religion and God. They actually do not love it. When politics and religion are mixed, then the voting divisions have been affected. For an example, Rahul Gandhi said that he is a Shiv Bhakt, but after that his opposition parties used this against him in the political campaigns, that they were found his signatures on the register of non-Hindus in the Somnath temple. This affects his party and also his voting numbers and divisions. It is my question to all the people that religion is the part of the personal domain. Can anyone follow more than one beliefs if they want to and if they wish to? Although on a humanitarian ground, politicians should not use religion sediments of the common people. But we all know that this is not possible, because as common people, weakness is hearing anything against about their religion, and politicians keep using this weakness to increase their power. At last, I just want to say that religion and politics should not be mixed. Thank you for watching the video.